prohibited in Islam. So we
is
have
what?
A lot of famous singers we have singing into Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam or to Islam. So what is your opinion about listening to these things?
I'm not understanding your second question. Are you asking about Nasheed?
Yes, Nasheed of Islam.
Okay.
And just what is your opinion about listening to this Nasheed, which is used in music with it?
Okay. I will answer you, inshallah, Abdullah. Barakallah feek. As for his second question, al-Nasheed, which is songs, nowadays quite popular among the Muslims, as an alternative to music, with all different kinds of music. So we have what is known as Nasheed. We have a famous Nasheed artist. And the Nasheed itself is poetry sung in a melodious way. And this melodious way usually is halal. So if I chant, like in the introduction of Askuda, A is for Allah, nothing but Allah, Ba is for the beginning of Bismillah, the one that used to be sung by Yusuf Islam, formerly known as Cat Stevens. So this is beautiful, no music, no nothing bad in the words itself, so this is permissible. Nowadays, people have gone into a different level. Now you have Nasheed artists playing the piano, the violin, they're doing the guitar, and they're saying, oh Allah, I love you. What kind of love is this? Some of them just talk about the Prophet, oh Habibi Muhammad, Khalili Muhammad, and they just keep on repeating, or repeating La ilaha illallah, as if the dhikr of Allah Azza wa Jal has been humiliated, distorted into Nasheed, so that they can make money. No, this is wrong. Lyrics that have a good meaning, a good moral, a good story behind it is permissible. No musical instrument can be used with it. Otherwise, this renders it to be haram, totally. And what we see from the people praising these Nasheed artists who are falling into haram, doing musical instruments, maybe going into concerts, and we see in the audience women dancing. What is this? This is not Islam. If you want to make an American Islam, this is different, but this is not the Islam we know. And there isn't a Saudi Islam or an Egyptian Islam or an American Islam. Islam is one. But what they're doing there is totally distorting Islam. When an imam comes on his Facebook or Twitter account, he says, I love to play bluegrass music on my guitar. What kind of an imam is he? What will he call people to? So we have to make things clear, and Allah Azza wa Jalla knows best. Muhammad from Libya.